Bryson, Tuttle, and then Forrester. Thankful that you're here tonight supporting our students. And we're Bethel, calling you, see a number of upcoming concerts in the show. Invite you to come back to the videos as I also want to mention that there will be a section of meetings following the recital. We're all ready for that in the lobby. Our recital tonight, Bryson Tuttle is a student of Victoria here, and also a student of this evening as well. Benjamin Forrester is a student of Emmanuel Carmel, and Bell as well. So, Nick, I don't know. Why don't you bow with me for a word of prayer? Father, we just thank you for the gift of music. We thank you for these two gentlemen, their commitment to you, to the art of music. We thank you for the way that they bless our program here, and the way that they will honor you through the music tonight. Again, we thank you for this gift, and we pray that it will be done in your name, for your honor and glory. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Would you please welcome to the stage, Mr. Tuttle and Benjamin Forrester.
Those eyes that saw him and me long ago, those eyes that came Thank you. the voice of him that cried in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for God.
Thank you. I was on time.
No, you were late.
Oh, yes, I remember it well. We dined with friends.
We dined alone.
A tenor set.
A baritone.
Oh, yes, I remember it well. That as the April moon.
There was none that bright, and the month was June.
That's right, that's right.
Towards my heart, toward it grew. Remember still the great adieu.
Yes, I remember it well. And somehow I foolishly wondered if you might, by some chance, be thinking of it too. That carriage ride.
You walked me home.
You lost a glove.
No, I lost a glove.
Yes, I remember it well. That brilliant sky.
We had some rain.
Those Russian songs.
From sunny Spain.
Yes, I remember it well. You wore a gown of gold.
I was all in blue.
Am I getting old?
Oh, no. Not how strong.
Thank you.
I sigh, I weep, I faint, I die. Thank you.
glance in Phoenix Park alone. He studied drunk for over 57 years in Dublin. And down on Henry Street is Mad John Mapper, who ran the Johnny with a face like Hammerhoot. But Johnny singing brings the Dublin man to tears. I don't know the words to tell you how it feels, or how to put it in a rhyme. But if you come with me, you know that those lamps in the park look like God in the dark as they grow on the streets in Dublin. In the dockers yelling, the busters banging in the rack and ringing bells, and there's more readers' doors always open for all Dublin. And Tony Kiley with his dreams and visions, it's like religion how he lives to fly those birds. He swears they travel for 100 miles or more.
And I wander as I wander on the road from door to door.
even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm usually only thinking of my boy. Out there on the road, I pray he'll come to me one day and say, let's fight the dragons and then storm the castles till we win what needs to be won. So when I'm old and tired, you'll do the job required. You'll be there telling stories to your son.
Oh, your arms of healing out. Let me lift from the ground till my soul is inclined.
Let me sway with the shade of the tree. Let me swirl like a cloud in a storm on the sea. Wish me on my way.
Wanna flow, wanna rise, wanna spill, wanna grow, wanna grow on the side of a hill. I don't care if the train runs late, if the checks don't clear, the house blows down.
I'll be off where the weeds run wild, where the seeds fall far from this earthbound town, and I'll start to soar.
Traveling apart.